get a better quality here. That's a lot better than what I previously had. SK. Hi, it's Kaylee from Mabel K-Pop, and this is my sister Alexis. And we're back to react to some Amber.
Ooh!
Sun's clap. She's doing another song with a different DJ. His name is Kazuke? I'm not sure how to pronounce it, excuse me. K-S-U-K-E. And he is, I'm assuming, Japanese.
Looks like from the letters,
yeah,
on the sign.
He's an Asian DJ. He's very pretty. He's very pretty.
Is he?
Yes. He's very pretty.
But I'm excited for some Amber.
Yes, Amber. Amber never fails. Amber never fails us.
No.
So you ready?
Just give her a comeback.
Yeah, I know. SM.
Please.
Ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 1.
Is that him?
Yes.
He kind of looks like Aung.
He does a bit, yes.
I was like, who's that? Oh. He is very pretty.
Yes.
Is the song completely amazing?
No, I don't remember.
This messes with your eyes. She's just so good at everything.
Yeah.
She's got the singing and the rapping.
And the great personality.
And great personality. Racing on food. Let's go to the club.
Yeah.
It's only noon, but let's do it.
It's only noon.
He sounds like a really good DJ. Really kind of mixing that EDM house stuff with kind of a more traditional sound underneath, which is fun.
Amber's so good at everything.
It looks like he's just wearing massive, black eyeshadow. I didn't care for the music video because it was real trippy.
Yeah, it was
lots of lines and fading out oddly.
Yeah.
Kind of messes with your eyes. But in anything with amber in it is A plus always, so I think she's fantastic.
Oh, I do too. Like, Amber, I think Amber's the main reason that I started giving girl groups a shot.
She's just great.
She just has a completely different image, and she's completely amazing. She's just amazing.
I'm glad I learned about her more from when we did the Four Walls. When we watched Four Walls a year or so back. I didn't really kind of understand her. Like, I wasn't introduced to her really yet. But ever since then, I've seen a bunch of things with her in it. And BuzzFeed, she was on BuzzFeed.
Yes, she was.
I'm surprised they... Why would they let her do so much if they really just don't want to put her music out? I just don't get it. I don't get it. Like, you really gave her kind of an international following with the BuzzFeed video and stuff like that. Two BuzzFeed videos, actually, I should say. So.
I just... SM needs to...
Come on, SM. What are you doing? So I do have to say I'm not really a fan of FX's earlier stuff, just because it's a little dated. Just like Red Light.
Dun, 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 dun,
Electric Shock, stuff like that. They're a little dated. They're definitely made in that
era.
2012 or whenever they were, and they should stay there. But a lot of her newer stuff, and like her solo stuff, is fantastic. Shake That Brass. I really like her. Her and Luna do her Wave. Is another one they did with the DJ that's fantastic, and I listened to 100 million times. So this one I would not listen to 100 million times. It's definitely very much like in the club. Like, I need to be a place where I can just jump, and that's it. Because it's not really like a dancing thing.
Yeah.
You can't really like rock to it. You just jump up and down a bunch of times.
Yeah,
and that's about it. But
you enjoy the music.
Mm-hmm.
But this is one that I like because of we get to see more of Amber's vocals. They showcased really good vocals.
They did,
which were really nice to listen to because Amber has such a good voice. 1 out of 10. What do you rate it?
8 out of 10. Let's go 8 out of 10. I like it. It's good. It's fun. I do like Wave better, but good. Enjoy it. It's fun. Love me some Amber.
Yes,
always.
Thanks for watching. Bye.